Today, police say three people are facing attempted murder charges after a shooting that injured four people back in May. Police said 19-year-old Davon Lewis Mills, 20-year-old Demetrius Smith, and a juvenile are now behind bars for the shooting outside of a liquor store on Del Paso Boulevard and Fairfield Street. Police said a 1-year-old girl and 10-year-old boy were among the four people shot. No one, fortunately, was seriously hurt. Both adult suspects will be in court next month.